Coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
You've probably heard the saying that it's lonely at the top. If that's true, IPFW fans wouldn't mind a little Summit League solitude. Coming into the night, Tony Jacek's team leading the conference with a 6-1 record as the Dons making the trip to lovely Brookings, South Dakota tonight for an always tough South Dakota State team. First half, the senior Mike Kitalowski, Kimmy, knocking it down. He had 9 points on the game. Little later, Steve Forbes, a sound financial decision from Forbes. He had 2 of his 10 there. More from the Dons. You read Forbes. I don't know. Louis Jacobo knocks down the 3. He had 10, but it wouldn't be enough for Coach Jacek's club. Watch Cody Larson with the punch as the Dons down 13 at the half. They go on to lose. Ooh, 79-51 the final in this one.